She comes again, Japan superstar, Saori Yoshida. Wrestling Geeta of India, second round here, World Championships. Yoshida seeking a record number of gold medals in international wrestling. She's at 12, needs to win to get 13, beat Alexander Karoline of Russia.
First point to Maniorova, pushing out De Silva Ferreira. Showing the speed there is Saori Yoshida. Yoshida ici marque le premier point avec 35 secondes à faire à cette première période. Yoshida scores that first point with 25 seconds left in this first period. Sur le tapis B, on a dit Maniorova du Kazakhstan remporte la première période.
First period, Yoshida.
An attack there by Maniorova in on the single leg on Matt B, trying to finish. And she will score one and then one for action out of bounds. Two, now 3-0 the score. We do have a challenge break in. So they're going to review the action. Score as it stands now is 3-0 for Maniorova of Kazakhstan.
Yoshida won that first period 1-0. Geeta trying to attack but hadn't able to get in through her defenses. Double leg. Yoshida, she's going for a fall here. And she gets it.
La japonaise Saori Yoshida qui remporte.